It's a good question. I don't know. I really don't know. Obviously, it's a very volatile asset class. It's a logarithmic. So you can have these 50% pullbacks within the same trend, much like Amazon, Apple, and stuff like that. There is also periods of Amazon and Apple that have gone sideways for 2 or 3 years after a 50% correction. It's something like that. I don't think the corrections will be as deep in the main protocols. In other stuff, it will be. It's a risk curve. It's what normal happens. My guess is either the corrections are shorter and sharper. I don't know. Shorter and sharper, or just shallower and longer, or none of the above. I don't know. It makes it really hard to navigate. But, you know, I'm actually on the side setting up a fund of funds to exactly deal with this issue, because it's impossible to know what to do.